Atopic dermatitis. A common type of eczema is a chronic skin condition that can manifest in different ways, including redness, itchiness, crusting, flaking, and dryness. Eczema can be challenging to diagnose in people of color because it often has a uniquely different appearance on black and brown skin. Eczema in people of color may appear as dark brown, purple, or ashen gray. Some may get small bumps called papules, especially on the chest, back, the arms, and legs. What causes eczema is not completely understood. There are both genetic and environmental influences to eczema. Eczema often develops in babies and young children. Symptoms can continue into adulthood or develop in adulthood. Eczema symptoms can be mild or severe. Eczema symptoms can also greatly impact quality of life. Correct and prompt diagnosis of eczema is essential to improve health and quality of life. Familiarity with how eczema looks on skin of color is essential to make a prompt diagnosis. This is especially important since eczema is more prevalent in Black, Hispanic, and low-income populations. Once eczema is properly diagnosed in a person of color, treatment is the same regardless of skin tone. To learn more about eczema and skin of color, and access an image library for eczema and skin of color, visit eczemaandskinofcolor.org.